All right, everyone, great news. We found the Bluetooth characteristics and motor speed controls that we needed to finish up the app. So stay tuned. We're going to go through this code and see if we can put this into a simple app for us to be able to control the Atmoblues with. Woohoo!